DJ, you got it. I was enjoying your selections, man. Anyway, why am I talking like that? It's not like I've been smoking or anything. Anyway, my name is Big Sandy, and it's been an honor for me to be doing this, what I'm doing now, emceeing, introducing the bands for all 22 years of Viva Las Vegas. But this one is special, because this is my friend, these are my friends. I usually have notes that I kind of cram up on. What do I need to say about this guy? I don't need notes for this one. I just need to say, maybe I do need those notes. But there's nothing I can say that you don't already know. He's a true American original. We are lucky to have him here on the stage. I think he's one of the greatest acts that we have. We're very proud of him. Isn't that the truth though? There's nobody like him. His singing, his songwriting, he always picks the best players. Ladies and gentlemen, make him feel loved, make him feel welcome here. The one and only, the great Wade Hancock! Thank you.
doing? Good, I'm glad to hear you. Careful about smoking around here, there's a guy walking around with a dog out there.
Thank you. Hanging on to me.
reefers.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm fixing to do just that, actually. I'm fixing to be done playing, so I'm gonna leave you alone. Hoping you all had a good, damn good time, so did I. Have a lot of fun the rest of the night, enjoy all the good music. I'm Wayne Hancock, folks. Y'all be good. Billy, I'll do it right. I'll do this song. I'll send this out to Carl Perkins, wherever he may be. Probably up there giving a big show right now.
Sounds like they don't want it. wish we were living in another time, back when Webb Pierce and Hank Williams and Farron Young were living. I'll tell you what, we're going to be looking back on this match. You're all going to remember the night you got to see Wayne Hancock at Viva Las Vegas. The music is now, and he's right here, a living legend, Wayne Hancock. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing him at the Baja Bop.